3. I do have both remote controls with remote start, remote tailgate, and of course keyless entry. Power seating on both sides, power lock, clean carpet, no tears, nowhere. It's a four-wheel drive with different terrain settings. Cooling and heating seats, dual climate control, CD player, camera view as well. At the front, you can mow it. Of course, that's the three cars that sit up front. Of course, remote start, Bluetooth, cruise control. Get around to the other side. Second. Power ports. Converter, the USB, control you keep in the rear, or you can lock them at the front driver. Of course, the driver be the one that controls it. The seat condition, along with the third. Two-seat ceiling. So even everybody has their own, and they control their own flow. Since on the other side, the bonus part of this vehicle here, leaves on the ground, no trickery. Has foot activation to give it a bit of the brake. Okay, it's gonna be sitting in my hand. Well, maybe I thought I did. How bad? I did it earlier. I don't usually edit in videos at all. As you'll see, I talk, mumble, run into things that I think it has. Power seating on the third rows. Fold only the right side of chairs or stowaway. So if I do both selections on both, stowaway both. So I'll do both at the same time. I've done, like we talked about, powered, going back to the normal position. Always get the headrest down. It's actually nice to have them down, especially when you're driving. See the tab, so that would be blocking a lot of you if both of them are up and down. You can look at the back. Of course, this is all-wheel drive. We do have nice looking out tires. We do have edging on our window. On the inside, we've got folding mirrors, keyless entry,